Lagos State Governor and the incident commander of COVID-19 team in Lagos, Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu has said that due to the testing procedures that have been intensified in the state, the COVID-19 outbreak in Lagos will most likely get worse before it gets better. The governor disclosed this while responding to questions from journalists during a press briefing at the State House, Marina, on Monday. Sanwo-Olu lamented the low compliance level of Lagosians during the lockdown and said this will only worsen the situation of the pandemic. He emphasized that he is only trying to prepare the minds of Lagosians because of the testing capacities that have been intensified. He assured Lagosians that the best is being done to flatten the curve. He, however, enjoined them to be cooperative with the government in this regard.